Hello everyone, this is Guru Prasad, AM, Assistant Professor, Department of EMC, UTM College of Engineering, Mysore. Now I will show you how to connect a precision half-wave rectifier using 741 op-amp in multisim. So first, let's see what are the components required. We need 741 op-amp, we need a diode and 4 resistors and a supply, the input signal, sorry, it's the input signal. Now I will open the multisim. So we need the op-amp. So we'll select op-amp. Along with the op-amp, we also need other components like resistors. We need 4 resistors. We need a diode, so we'll take a diode. So along with these things, we also need the power supply, the power source, DC power. We need ground, and we need one more supply and one more ground. So let's keep this one vertical. So connect 7 and click this one, minus 2 to number 4 and ground on the other side. Now go to the circuit diagram. Pin number 3 should be grounded. So this is the one, let's copy. And from pin number 2, so we have to connect the resistance 1.5 kilo ohm and diode to pin number 6. Now it's the 11 ohms resistor to 1.5 kilo and again from the same point we so we need one more diode here. So from this point we need to connect here. And from half one we need to connect this point. Now from pin number 2, we have to give input through resistor 1.5 kilo ohm. So change it to 1.5 kilo ohm. Before that one, here we need to connect another resistor of 1.5 kΩ. Click this one. Connect these two pins. So take the function generator. Sources DC power underground. Change to home. Set to hertz frequency. Or you can also change for value. Then you have to connect the load resistor of value. 10 kilo ohm. We are going to connect to the ground. So for output, we will select oscilloscope. So output we will observe from diode D2. The input will directly connect to the source from which we have to connect. So change the color of this one to blue. Now you will see the output. So similar this one, another comparison. You can see both input and output waveform. First, let's see only the input, which is in blue color. So since we are shooting rectifier, so the input is the sinusoidal signal, the AC signal. So now we will see both input and output. So the output, which is in the red color, is after rectifier output, that will say the AC. So you can see the output, which is only of positive obstacle. So if you see both, so you can see input and output both in the same waveform. Here you can see the input waveform and this is compensating DC after rectified output waveform. So this is how we have simulated the function of the rectifier using more than in amplifier. Thank you for watching. Thank you.